Here we have a cup and a kettle. Is someone wanting an innocent brew? Or is it? Indeed. The insidious thirst of the invisible man. Here, at the back of the auditorium, the door opens, but no body comes through. Is it our distressed director? Or is it, in fact, the invisible man? Question is, who is the invisible man?